A long time ago, in Denmark, there was a man named Olli. Olli was a builder and he had four boys. Life was not easy for them because they didn't have much money and their mom passed away. To make his kids happy and help them, Olli started making toys out of wood. His sons helped him and they made really good toys, but they didn't sell very well.
Olli decided to give them and toys a name. He called them Lego, and it means play well.
One day, a big fire burned Olli's workshop, and everything was gone. It was a tough time, but Olli didn't give up. He started making plastic toys and had an idea to make toys that could stick together to build things.
They tried an idea making a small town, kids liked it. Soon they found out how to make the pieces stick together even better.
They stopped making wooden toys and only made the new plastic ones. Their motto was only the best is good enough.
And that's how Lego began. Now kids all around the world enjoy Lego movies and even Lego theme parks. It's all thanks to Olli and his sons, never giving up even when things were tough.
Well read, and a good pause at your full thoughts and your comments. Madam Royce, thank you.